Hi, I'm Michael Bahr, and I'm with the Utah Shakespeare Festival, and I will be performing The Grand Old Duke of York. The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up the hill, and he marched them down again. And when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down. Thou shalt read, play, and talk together. We all have a role to play in getting our kids ready to read.